She'll let you in her house if you come.
You'd have cut more than he did. There's no excuse for it. No excuse for a college quarterback not to be able to take the snap from center.
If the words you say are right, if you pay the price, she'll let you deep inside. But there's a secret garden she has.
Able to make a statement today. What kind of statement do you make?
Well, it's better to win at home in a non-conference schedule than go on the road and lose. We're about building a program, and our players know what's best for them. I know what's best for them, and I think the critics are now silent.
She'll let you in her heart if you got a hammer in a vice. But into the secret garden, don't think twice.
The 64-0 win, improving to 7-2 on the season. After the game, the Wildcats looking ahead, while KU head coach Mark Mangino looked like he was in shock.
Just have to, just have that mindset that we're not going to give up. We're not going to give in. And we're just going to keep fighting at it. And it's tough. It's tough on the players. It's tough on the coaches. It's tough on everybody. But I refuse to give in.
There'll be tenderness in the air. She'll let you come just far enough.
What would you like to tell Jayhawk fans right now about Bill?
It's unlikely you'll see him the rest of the year. There's an outside chance for Iowa State. It's going to be a real stretch.
He pointed at me, so I was like, okay, here we go. This is it. I got to try to do something to help the team here. I tried to talk to the guys a little bit, but we just had a rough day, and compared to K-State,
we're everything you need. We'll always stay.
Well, in defense at all, and there's no excuses. We should be better. We should play better. We should tackle better. We should cover better. We should play the run better, and we didn't do it, and there's absolutely no excuses. That's why I said I'm looking forward to January 23rd. We get started again on another one, another season. All you have is your pride and your dignity. Can't give that away. Nobody can take it from you. You can only give that away.